Hello friends, today we will see the difference between BJT and FET. Both are used in electronics as amplifiers and as electronic devices. Now, long form of BJT is bipolar junction transistor, and for FET it is the field effect transistor. BJT is current control device and FET is voltage control device. That is, the output current or output is depends on the input current, and in FET the output is depends on input voltage. BJT is a bipolar device. That is, the conduction of current is due to the holes and electrons simultaneously. In FET it is a unipolar device. That is, the conduction of current due to only holes or electrons. Transistor BJT has two types, NPN or PNP types. In FET we have JFET and MOSFET. JFET also having two types, P channel, N channel. MOSFET is also having P channel and N channel. JFET means junction field effect transistor, and MOSFET means metal oxide silicon field effect transistor. In BJT we know that there are three terminals, collector, emitter and base. In NPN transistor, the arrowhead indicates the place of the N-type semiconductor, that is emitter. Or we can say that BJT, there is an arrow on emitter terminal which is pointing toward the base or going outward the base. This is NPN transistor, this is PNP transistor. Now look at this, the arrow is on the emitter but on the base side, going inside. In FET we are also having three terminals, analogous to the collector we are having drain, for emitter we are having source, for gate we are having for base we are having gate. In P channel MOSFET or JFET, the arrow is going out, shows P channel. When the arrow going inside we call N channel. This is for JFET. Now there are two types of MOSFETs also, depletion layer, depletion type MOSFET and enhancement type MOSFET. These are the symbols of JFET and MOSFET of depletion type. These are the two. These two are the for enhancement type MOSFETs. This is the five different differences. And now the sixth one, we know that BJT depends on the current, collector current depends on the temperature, so it is a temperature sensitive device. But FET is not temperature sensitive device. Due to the temperature sensing and frequency constraints, BJT is having lower switching speeds. In FET the switching speeds is very high. BJT generally used for low range amplifications, that is lower cutoff frequency, and FET is having very high frequency response, so higher cutoff frequency is very high. And BJTs and FETs both are used in the amplifiers, and FETs are generally used in for microwave and BJTs are for audio frequency amplifiers. Thank you.